With Google Instant, seeing results as you type helps you find information faster. The introduction of keyboard navigation and the availability of Google Instant across more search features like news, video, and books helps you get the information you're looking for even more quickly and easily. Let's first look at how Google Instant has always worked. Say you're doing a search for Yellowstone National Park. Once you've typed yellows, the top prediction appears for Yellowstone National Park, and this matches the results below. Using the arrow keys, you can scroll through the other predictions. Each time you scroll over a new prediction, your search results update instantly below. When the highlighted prediction matches what you're looking for, you can hit the Enter key to confirm it. Once you have confirmed your search by pressing Enter, the new keyboard navigation feature lets you use the arrow up and down keys to navigate through the results below. When the result you're interested in is selected, press Enter to go there. In addition to this enhancement, Google Instant now works for many of the search features listed on the left-hand navigation of the search results page, including videos, news, books, blogs, updates, and discussions. For example, if you click the videos link in the left-hand navigation, you will then see video results. Add the letter W to your original search and you will see new predictions and results. You can then arrow down to wildlife, hit enter, and again begin to navigate through the results. We're continuing to improve and expand Google Instant, so stay tuned for more. Try it yourself at google.com.